My dear students, the lecture is for today is on classical literature on Phaedra. Phaedra is a Roman tragedy with Greek subject. It contained 1280 lines of verse before 54 AD by philosopher and dramatist Lucius Annaeus Seneca. It is based on Greek mythology, and the tragedy Hippolytus by Greek playwright Euripides. Seneca portrays Phaedra as self-aware and direct in the pursuit of her stepson. She is a passive victim of fate. This play is one of the artistic exploration of tragedy. You know, Greek mythology is body of myths originally told by the ancient Greeks and a genre of ancient Greek folklore. The play has influenced drama over the succeeding two millennia. Particularly, the works of Shakespeare and dramas of 16th and 17th century France. Stoic philosophy, animal imagery and hunting, and the damaging effects of sexual transactions of mothers and stepmothers were focused as major themes of Phaedra. You know, Phaedra is thought to be one of Seneca's earlier works. History says Seneca, 4 or 5 BC up to 65 BC, was reputed for Stoic philosophy and rhetoric, and became one of the most influenced men in Rome. Now, I will tell from where it has gained source. Source material of Phaedra. Relationship of Phaedra is derived from one of several ancient Greek myths, revolving Anthean hero. The Greek playwright Euripides wrote two versions of tragedies. One, the lost Hippolytus, and the last is the extended Hippolytus in 428 BC. Many historians believe that Euripides wrote Hippolytus in order to correct characterization and to present Phaedra as chaste and suffering at the hands of the gods. You will see, Phaedra reflects the society around us. Phaedra is an illegal relationship between mother and stepson. It reminds us, if never time ends, it is a great punishment for us. I am repeating, if never time ends, it is a great punishment for us. Phaedra wants to make physical affair with her son. She ignored the advice of nurse. The mass of legend associated with Theseus has many variations. Its main course is charted by Plutarch in his Life of Theseus. Phaedra to Hippolytus is a source from which Seneca's picture of Phaedra's passion reflects typically Roman color. The Hippolytus of Euripides is the prototype and only surviving versions in Greek tragedy. Next class, I will go through the text No more today. Thank you very much.